Okay, this is the freakiest Friday ever.
The consequences.